華やかなベルエポック時代のパリにココシャネルやジャンコクトーに愛されオードリー・ヘップバーンを見出した伝説の女性がいた。
コレット
My name is Claudine。
コレットはフランス文学界で最も知られ今なお人々を魅了し続ける女性作家。
It's too feminine.
More spice, less literature.
I believe Willie based Claudine in part on your school days.
Yes, I think I had a little something to contribute.
Quite a phenomenon. Everyone's talking about it.
Seems Claudines are everywhere these days.
Hello, Heon.
Oh my word, oh dear, I'm surprised you weren't arrested.
Do you know, Bark thinks that I'll be ready to go on the stage in a few weeks.
You've done something important. You've invented a type.
彼女はまさに時代のアイコンだった。
You still need your headmaster.
I will continue to pursue this because I want to.
堂々と愛と自分を貫き、時代を作り続けたコレットの半生が今、華麗によみがえる。コレット。
And the hand that holds the pen writes history.